Thank you. Why am I here? What are you doing? Why did you bring me here? Don't lie to me! Just stay back! What's happening? I'm scared. I'm just so scared. Everyone's acting strange. Soyoung lied to me and said she never called. And she keeps looking for her dead sister. And Songa keeps following Soyoung, getting all worked up. And then she disappears. And I keep seeing these impossible, creepy things. It's all because of this place. This cursed school is making all this happen. Leave me alone. I told you, get out. Touch me again and I'll... you'll regret it.
That's the voice of that girl. Who are you? Why are you here this late? I'm the night duty teacher. Look, I don't know why you're here, but here's the key card that leads outside. Be careful. It's dangerous here at night. Night is when the dead ones come to life. I really wish I could do that. Get out of here before it's too late. Or you'll get trapped in the school forever, too.
Can't find any clues. And I think we're completely stuck here. Did my sister get stuck too? Do you know the reason I'm here? Well, it's for my sister. You've heard the rumors about me. How I had a sister. My sister killed herself 2 years ago at the school. There had to have been a reason, but no one had ever bothered to find out. I'm not really sure. I think it involves her friend. I used to hear her yelling in her room at night. When I eavesdropped, it sounded like she was talking on the phone. Then, when my sister died, I wanted to find out who those calls were with. I feel so bad for her. She must have had some kind of reason. But no one knows. I can't even help her move on. Never talked about this with anyone before now. Let's go now.
All right.